first event I'm attending of my own club, and I'm going to totally embarrass myself, so please excuse me. But anyway, it's good to see that the next generation of the club is, I hope, more talented and, of course, better looking. So, here goes. Huh? Okay. So, how many of you heard the song Adele, Someone Like You? Someone Like You? Yeah. When I hear that song, I hear, "Tumse na ho paega." Because being like myself is what I have done for 20 years. In the beginning, we all mess up. That's why we have diapers. I mentioned the song Someone Like You. Some of you might have thought I was going for a relationship joke, but I went for a poop joke. My life is full of great decisions. But really, being like myself, it's almost like a job. I've been doing my job for 20 years. Naturally, I hate it. And it gets weird when someone says you're not being like yourself, you're being off script. This was just one time I was in Khoka with my friends. We were coming down, having a little discussion about online comics. Naturally, Cyanide and Happiness comes up. Any fans here? Cyanide and Happiness? Yeah. So one comic where a guy calls suicide helpline. The operator says, this guy calls suicide helpline, says I want to commit suicide. The operator says, how about doing it on a plane? Didn't get the joke? I didn't get the joke, I know. That's what I said, I didn't get the joke, my friends were laughing. And they see me, completely quiet, I said, I didn't get the joke. One of them stops laughing, becomes very serious. Comes up to me, puts his arm around me, looks up and goes, how did you not get the joke? You're Muslim. Talk about lack of self-awareness. But in lack of self-awareness, you can't match Arnab Goswami. That man currently is going around the country shouting about Luthien's media, Delhi media. They're all in cahoots with the politicians and whatnot. Somebody needs to go up to him, put their arm around him and go, sir, how are you not getting the joke? You are the media. But anyways, a trustworthy, he's not a journalist anymore, he's a politician, let's be honest. A trustworthy politician is an oxymoron. But Arnab Goswami would say slightly differently, he would say a trustworthy politician is a moron. Another thing about me, I am a little lazy, very lazy actually, but I don't like to say it that way. I say I'm an introvert, because two very similar words can mean very different things. Normal and ordinary, same word. Add a little diversion, normal becomes abnormal, but ordinary becomes extraordinary. In the same way that lazy becomes Kunal Roy Kapoor from Delhi Belly, and introvert becomes Deepika Padukone from Ye Jawani Hai Deewani. So, there's that. And so I'm lazy. So you'll be surprised to hear that my two favorite hormones are adrenaline and testosterone. In that order, mind you. I mean, don't get me wrong. Sex is a very close second. But my number one fantasy has to be people wanting to kill me. And no, don't get me wrong. Not like people wanting to stone me to death. That's not a fantasy. That's the real possibility. Because I recently ate beef. In any case. So, I'll sum up about this discussion about myself. My Facebook bio, I think, sums it up quite well. My Facebook bio reads, I mostly do not have a point. I mostly do not have a point. That's my Facebook bio. Incidentally, that is also my Tinder bio. For some reason, I thought it will resonate with girls. I can read your faces. I know I'm going to die single. Thank you.